it's called palak paneer. This is the paneer that I already soaked with hot water and salt, minced garlic and ginger, cassoulet native, cinnamon, bay leaves, cardamom, and then is the minced onion, tomato puree, and my spinach. Let's add our cooking oil and we add our spices. Let it fry until fragrance. Let's add our ginger and garlic. And let it fry until the roast melts. Let's add our onion. Just fry it together. And let's add our fresh tomato puree. Just let it simmer for a while and we can add our cassoulet native and our spinach. Let's add some pinch of salt to make it taste. And now I can add the cassoulet native. And let's add our spinach. Let it stir together. And this is the color, it's very green. We will fry it a little bit longer. So remove the raw smell on it. And we can add our last ingredients, is the paneer. And right now I can add the garam masala. This time I will add the garam masala. And finally, we can add our paneer. We don't need to put the liquid of our paneer, just the paneer. And we we stir it. We just simmer for 2 to 3 minutes or 5 minutes. Then our palak paneer is done. And while we serve it, we just add some cream on top on it to temper where the cream sauce lie. You can add yogurt, something like that. That's all. And our palak paneer is ready to serve. Thank you for watching, guys.